South Korea is no doubt rising to become a defense industrial powerhouse. In the field of short-range air defense, based on the French Crotale, South Korea has developed a respectable air defense system, the K-SAM Chunna, also known as the Pegasus. K-SAM is one of the groundbreaking missile systems that have advanced the anti-aircraft defense system of the Korean military a step further. Along with Baiho, it contributes to the reinforced anti-aircraft defense capacity. The K-SAM Pegasus is the first short-range surface-to-air missile system for the Korean military to prepare for an enemy's low-altitude air infiltration using complicated mountain terrain. The South Korean air defense system is integrated on the chassis of the K-200 vehicle. In 1999, the Republic of Korea Armed Forces awarded a contract to Samsung Thales to jointly develop a South Korean augmented Crotale NG system for the K-SAM Pegasus short-range air defense system. A new sensor system was jointly developed by Samsung and Thales to meet the required operational capability of the upcoming K-SAM Pegasus, as well as a new indigenous missile by LIGNEX-1. The electronics and radars were developed by Samsung Electronics. The K-SAM Pegasus was designed to engage airborne threats flying at altitudes of 5,000 meters and ranges of 9 to 10 kilometers using command-to-line-of-sight guidance. The surveillance radar is capable of detecting up to 20 airborne targets at ranges up to 20 kilometers. The tracking radar can track up to 8 targets at ranges of 16 kilometers. The air defense system is workable in day and night and all weather conditions, in heavy clutter and jamming environments. Pegasus is armed with 8 missiles ready to fire at all times, which is located at the center of the vehicle. The commander and operator took place in the rear section of the hull, with the surveillance and tracking radar and fire control consoles. The 26-ton V-shaped chassis is powered by a Doosan turbo intercooled diesel engine rated at 520 horsepower, for a top speed of about 60 km per hour. The welded RHA steel hull has a frontal beak, but flat sides, but armor thickness is unknown, estimated to 25 mm on the frontal arc, 8 to 13 mm elsewhere as a standard for this kind of vehicles. The Pegasus is strategically valuable, in part, because of its ability to defend in nearly any situation. Defense for frontline armored brigades, defense for vital installations such as airfields, logistics centers, headquarters, these are the missions fulfilled by the Pegasus to counter various air threats under the most adverse environment.